like she does. Ooh, she does.
Former Beatle John Lennon, who was 40, was shot and killed last night outside his luxury apartment in New York. The alleged killer is an unemployed security guard and printer who had lived in Hawaii.
Good evening. Our top story tonight remains the assassination of former Beatle John Lennon.
We have arrested Mark David Chapman of 55 South Kukui, K-U-K-U-I Street, Hawaii, for the homicide of John Lennon.